To measure the height of the beaker, just put the tail or the vernier caliper inside the beaker and note on the reading from the main scale and the vernier scale.